Tell me, my friends, if you were in Barovia, you must have had the pleasure of meeting Strahd. We met Strahd on a number of occasions, yes. One time he invited us to his castle for dinner. Ah, I've not had the fortune of that. How was he as a host? He was a very gracious host. Very welcoming. To a point. He wanted to help us leave. Did he succeed in that endeavor? In a way, yes. I feel there is something you are hiding from me, my friends. It's probably best not to talk about it while we're in the middle of a dungeon. I suppose not, but you will be honest with me if I ask you questions about it, right? Of course, of course. Good. Good. I wouldn't want mistrust and deception to be rife in this party as we explore dangerous locales.
Akrag not know what you talk about. Strahd, name of little man?
One little man, yes.
Strahd like you?
No. No, not much like me.
Oh. Strahd bad? Little man not answer.
I'm thinking about the obelisk and what perils lie ahead of us.
Smart. Smart.
Hey folks, it's Kikoskia here, and welcome back to Let's Play Ravenloft Stone Prophet. And when last we left off, we now know of the prophecy. Kind of. We need to figure out how to read that there. And the way to figure that out is in here somewhere. Now, we've explored all the way down there, but we haven't explored here yet. And here probably contains lots of man scorpions, who we can capably take care of using our spells and swords. There's another one, and we're going to use a fireball. That just took care of you immediately! And you did get hit by that trap, which I like, because then we can kill you with this fireball. Okay. Ooh, that was close. We're gonna have to go into that area at some point. There's also
a... Climb on my brain, mortal!
Oh! Ankhtepot in trouble!
It's alright, we've got you. Okay, do we have any neutralized poison on hand? No! Fortunately, we have a ointment that can be used. Can you... Oh, you cannot in fact hold that. Ha! Huh. If I rest... Fortunately, his regen is going to ensure that he's alright.
How is the poison? Poison not good. Ankhtepot feel funny. Ah, Ankhtepot feel better. Thank you.
My pleasure. So the regen prevented, ow. The regen prevented any major harm. Right, if we do this, you're then gonna move up. That's kind of what I'm hoping for. We'll get a scorcher on you. You'll get hit by that. And then we'll attack you some more. So if Ankhtepot gets poisoned, provided the regen is active, we don't have to worry about it. Oh, there's a second one! Hi! How you doing? I didn't even notice. Like, the music kept going, and I'm like, well, why is the music still going? Oh, we're still in mortal peril! That's why! That's why. Also, we have cure serious wounds, and it's doing next to nothing. Oh, cure serious wounds. I wish it would do more. Hopefully we'll get heal soon. Actually, now that I think about it, what is your level? 9 and 10. Have you gained a level? Let's have a look. If we pray for spells... We do have a level 5 spell now! Cure critical wounds seems like a pretty good thing. Then again, raise dead is also a pretty good thing. True seeing is also a pretty good thing, because that reveals illusionary walls. Hmm. What about Gerard? Gerard still only has one spell. What about memorizing? Okay, you have a second one of these.
We'll have that. Four of those, we can have another Scorcher. Six of these? Oh yeah, I forgot we have like a bajillion of these. Let's just have tons and tons of that. Actually, loads of that and one invisibility 10-foot radius. I feel like that's going to be quite important. Yeah, because we have a ring of wizardry, don't we? We have a ring of wizardry. Let us rest. Get those extra spells. Create water. And now we have all the fireballs we could ever want. And all the lightning we could ever want. We love all the lightning we could ever want. No, we don't. Let's go this way. Ah, another one. It appears reluctant to come this way, though. Understandable with the lightning. We'll take advantage of that. This one is stubborn. It will fall. And there it goes! Okay. Oh. Well, this is unfortunate. We should be okay, though. Get a Scorcher here. Start attacking. And Craig doing a great job. One down! And another Scorcher! This is a pretty capable party! Hits hard. Does a lot of harm. And what is this? A periapter proof versus poison. That would protect us from all of the poison maladies. Yes, will be useful. You have to hold it, though. Maybe I could hold it? Maybe Ankhtepot could hold it.
Ankhtepot have no need for such thing. Ankhtepot only have upset tummy.
You could hold it, though. And that would mean that you don't get poisoned. One less person to worry about when it comes to that. Right. There's an area up there. There's an area across as well. Let's not get stuck. And I'm expecting more man scorpions. There's one! How you doing? How you doing is soon you're gonna die. How about thee? You said that just before you died, so... Oh dear. Well, there's a lot of them here. I don't like our chances. They're better than you think. Better than you think.
Die! Scorpion thing!
Die on my blade!
That's one taken care of! Just deal with the other one! I'm really glad for Gerard's high armor class. Because it's really, really helping us out. What is your level right now? You're level 10! You have gained experience very, very quickly, and I'm very, very glad for that. It's the one perk of having rogues. They gain levels fast. Okay, in here. Featherfall. We already know that. So, not important. Let's keep going.
This is quite maze-like. I'm surprised there haven't been more traps. What, aside from the lightning? Well, the lightning is indeed a dangerous trap.
Flesh to dust, stone to sand, time buries all. Intruder, the hour of your fall has come!
That was not what I hoped to hear. Me neither.
Hopefully that was just a spell and not an actual person.
I hope so.
We have a throwing knife. I don't know if that's a magical throwing knife or not. We can use the tech magic to find out. Potions, however, always useful. Potion of extra healing. Potion of extra healing. Composite bow. And a water skin. There's nothing else here. There's a bunch of stuff here, though. Arrows, a water skin, and a short sword. Well, we could find out if they're magical by using detect magic. No. The throwing knife is magical. Hmm. What is the throwing knife? I'm actually curious. What is the throwing knife? It is a throwing knife plus one. It's just a normal throwing knife, but it's a bit magical. Okay. I suppose it's a thing. Right, there's nothing there. So we're gonna save and head into the southern area. Also, I need to make a new save slot. That was not worth doing, but at least we know there's a thing there. A statue. I wonder who to. Probably the god of this place. Right, there are doors here. More doors like the other location.
No scorpy things.
Indeed not. I was expecting them. Well, there's a door. Shall we open it? Let's. That opened both. And we just narrowly avoided that. Okay, teleporter! Leading to something. Two teleporters! Finding a lot of teleporters. Feel like they're quite important. A button. Opening the way further. And to another one of these things. I've got it. It's so much as we have anything here. You will not take the last of this family! Good. There are a lot of teleporters! Also, there's only one way we can go now, and it is that way. I am not looking forward to going that way, but it's probably a way I should explore. I should eliminate all avenues before... Ow! Before going... there. Okay. North is the next path, and I'm definitely gonna rest before we go north. Absolutely gonna go and rest. Get all of our health back, get our water, and save. Do we have a plan for navigating that lightning? Not really. Just hope. Okay. Doesn't seem that difficult to avoid. Was it worth it, though? Let's find out. Ah, map. This could be useful. Right. Ah. There is a secret door. And illusionary walls. Interesting. Glad we were told about that. Button opens a secret door, stares down. Okay. Keep a hold of that, Piotra. I will. I will. Right, we know of an illusionary wall. It is here. There's also illusionary walls down there, provided we can get to there. Ah, more of you. I have plenty of fire. That one appears to be stuck. Very much so. Perhaps it has been afflicted by some sort of dancing malady?
Scorpy thing caught in glitch.
What?
Troll called thing like that glitch. We help thing.
Where can I help it?
By kill.
Ah, yes, that makes sense.
See? Help!
There's another one, though.
We help that, too.
It's not stuck, though.
We still help.
And we will help it.
By killing it!
So, this is a large area. There's another one in our future. There it is. I'm glad these don't have ranged attacks. They could have had ranged attacks, but they don't. Also, I'm glad they're not undead. The game loves throwing undead at us outside. It's good that there aren't undead everywhere, otherwise it'd be very much like Barovia. Oh look! Another one! We can deal with this one, Scorcher! And...
die by my blade, mortal!
I don't think we will! Hey. Right, there is a way... this... oh, there's, there's something ahead of us. No buttons or anything? No, there's a statue of a bull. Ah, there is a button. That button probably activated something, like a teleporter. There is a teleporter apparently ahead now. No buttons there. Might as well check. So... bullhead statue. Ooh. Ointment! I'm not gonna say no to some ointment. It heals, it cures poison, it's all good. And we're just gonna top up your health. There we go. There's something ahead of us. Ah, that looks to be... ah. There are a few of you coming this way! Good thing I found you! Did not want to succumb to you! And we'll just get rid of the second one, much the same way as we dealt with the first! Nope, still not planning on doing that! There's also... it said there was something here. Yes, there is something here. It's another one of these scorpions. And it was stuck. Now it is no longer stuck. Coat of gold? Yeah, that'll hurt it. Wield the cold as effectively as heat. Yes. So that should lead to the other side. Let's test this hypothesis. Oh yes, looks to be true. That just killed the creature in one hit! Yep, Cone of Cold is strong! Very strong! Okay, just keep moving forward. I see another one! Will Ice Storm hit it? Didn't seem like Ice Storm hit it, but that's okay. Just have at thee with you some, take care of you, and this leads all the way to here. Okay, we've gone full circle. Let's head back, go into that other area. Agreed. There's something about this whole place. The obelisk? No, har’akir. There's a hopelessness so unlike the other place. Yes. A desolation, too. Oops, stairs down. Okay, those are stairs down. Alright, I don't want to go into the stairs down just yet. I do, however, want to go into that secret area. See if there's anything cool there. Also, the music in this game really doesn't like to keep playing constantly. It likes to just disappear. Alright, we're just gonna... quickly go this way. Hug the wall. Down here. Round here. And through the secret. Said it was about here. And they were right. It is here. Can they come through that? It would seem not. That's to our benefit. But we will have to take care of them. Here we go. Yeah, they cannot come through this. I wonder if they can't see it as... oh! You have been poisoned. That is unfortunate. Ugh! Those blades are sharp.
Not as sharp as ours. Oh, that wound looks bad. Let me treat it. Thank you. I'm so glad that I have a party capable of casting neutralized poison. What is in here that is worth finding? Ooh, a bunch of potions. Potions of extra healing. I'll take them. Potions of extra healing. Potion of extra healing. Water skins. Is that it? No, there's a little area over here too. And that leads to this. A har’akir light helm. And that's the same as your elven helm. Another good item. Unfortunately, not something we need right now. What about this box? That's something we need. Ah, a fragment. A fragment that we do require. That looks important. Let's put away some of these potions. We're not going to need these. Not so readily. What does this say? Looks like something to translate that mural. Yes. But we don't have all the pieces.
We find other pieces. They not far.
I hope not, Ankhtepot. I hope not. And so, when we come back, folks, we have found the little secret area here that contains the first part that will get us the translation of that mural. And there are a couple of places we can go. Teleporters here and there and in many other places. We actually probably want to go to those teleporters. See if we can figure out which one goes to where. And get hit by lightning, of course. Which is unfortunate, but what can you do? So what we can do, we can cure Ankhtepot and then get some rest going, and when we come back, we will most certainly experiment. Hopefully that will take us to another awesome place. We do know of another illusionary wall. I'd love to see if that leads to another piece of this fragmented parchment. And so, I'll catch you next time, folks, and I'll see you then. Later.